An arrest made in connection with the death of a 98-year-old Wadsworth woman whose body was found inside of her home. Police say they have a 17-year-old in custody for the death of Margaret Douglas. Douglas's body was found in her Portage Street home last Monday, hidden in a closet beneath various items of clothing. Officials have not clarified how she died. The 17-year-old, who has not been publicly identified, is a Wadsworth resident but was arrested in Cleveland. Former charges have not been filed.